that was... thing. Now I'll know. Okay, the thing's back up. Okay, everything's still the same, though. Let me get cookies while you reconnect.
This could not find the game you were attempting to join. Are you connected?
I'm not.
Oh, it signed me out of Paradox or whatever.
You guys rejoin?
No.
Everything accurate. Still should be the same.
Accurate.
Yeah, code's the same.
Is it?
Is it?
Is it?
Is it? What happens when you try and connect?
Initializing game.
Okay.
And that's it.
Oh, it never connects?
Hasn't asked me for the password yet.
Hmm.
It's because he's not signed into Paradox.
Oh.
I bet is nope. What it is.
Yeah, we do it.
I guess. One second.
Do that.
All right, 1 second. Now. That work?
Still didn't ask me for the password.
Okay. I'll restart the game, maybe? Unless there's objections?
Really? Part.
Okay. Here we go. I'm gonna X to desktop, and then I'm going to Crusader Kings. I'm surprised more people aren't, like, declaring holy wars. We've only had, like, 3.
You can only declare 1 per turn. For life.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah. That would partially be why then. Someone used it to declare a holy war in my county, though, so they're using the non-like ones.
I see.
I can infinite holy war in people's counties.
Maybe it depends on your religion. They just have holy war for free.
All right. Hosting the game. All right. here is the new Nakama code.
The new Nakama code?
Yeah. Oh my god, all my stewards
are dead?
Oh, I'll die more.
That sounds terrible.
Not as bad as it seems.
You were due for new ones anyway.
Get stale.
No character selected. Yes, that is me.
All right. Here we go.
What are my units doing?
Farking around.
My you told them tried to go somewhere else?
Yeah. No. The AI told me to do some shit.
I see.
Did that to me too.
Oh, wait, what?
Wonder how like 400 decisions it made in the split second.
Yeah.
I have a new religion now. I don't, but
do you think my wife hates my hat?
Are these sieges not counting towards anything?
How could she hate your hat?
Do you have to go get some capital or something?
I think we need to just go take back the shit they took from us.
Let's go grab their capital, I think.
Well, it'll take it'll give us so much attrition.
Wow, that's a lot. Oh my god.
What?
That's a lot of attrition, dude.
Yeah, don't. We're working our way over there. No, they have a lot of men over there, by the way, so. They're headed towards. Yeah, they're headed towards us. So we can fight them and land and do cool shit. We'll just keep taking a path towards them. We don't have many more territories to worry about. No, keep going in I think it's straight. Oh, well. Oh, let me pause here. I got a thing. Gonna take things, direct path, get over there. If we can defend them out, I think we'll be doing pretty great. You gonna move?
Yeah.
Let's go. Okay, here they come. Move down. And then we're gonna like book it to the as soon as we capture this. Okay, I think we gotta go fight him. How many do we have? 18,000? Fuck no, we can't do that, can we? Or do we fight him in the hills? Let's go back towards base. I'm gonna buy a shit ton of mercenaries. We're gonna work our Okay. I'm gonna slow it down here. I'm gonna pause. Move my rally point. And then I'm going to hire some of the biggest ball sack mercenaries you've ever seen. Quick breakdown of what kind of units they have in their armies. Horses and skirmishers and bowmen, like everything. Yes, it doesn't matter what I get. I just need dudes. Yeah, okay, so we have to try and fight them on our land. So if we can keep moving to the fight. We just don't want them to catch us, Gerard.
Okay.
Comprende?
See.
If we keep moving, because they're going to try and catch us here. And we just need to catch them in the mountains. Catch us. We're heading towards Fracken. If we have to, we'll go further out. In fact, we are going further out. Just keep heading towards the right. Do you see where I'm headed? Towards Leo Felden?
They're trying to catch us, Keegan.
I'm gonna go into the mountains here. If I can catch him in those mountains, yes, this is gonna work out. Because we'll be going. If they go after my guys in the mountains, we're just gonna sneak up behind them.
Okay.
Yeah, that's where we're going. Go to the mountains.
Go to the mountains?
Yeah, where these guys are. They're gonna hold the line for us, okay?
Okay.
I hope. I hope they are.
I'm walking, dude.
I'm actually going to pause this. I'm going to move this to here, and I'm going to hire another mercenary group. Well, it fights good in the mountains. Swordsmen. I don't have money to do those, but... I'm blowing all my money, aren't I? I hate when I do this, but it's okay. We're gonna have lots of wars. Crush one more. Crush the other. Oh man, there's only one of them.
Yeah.
Okay.
That 140 gold.
We're gonna lose both of them. Should I surrender this war?
Dang, that's rough.
No.
Why can't I see your war?
Yeah, it's 87. I might as well surrender this war. I don't think we can win it, Drone. Unless you think we can win it.
Oh, their troop counts are 30,000.
Hours, yeah.
Hours are like 15, half of it.
They just take a county from me.
Yeah, I mean, yeah.
It's not that big either. Surrender.
Okay.
Take your stupid shit. Leave my country. Disbanding. Your service was noted, Gerard.
I tried, buddy.
Fine. Figure out what I'm gonna do.
Someone's asking me to join an alliance?
Someone related to you, maybe?
I'm a wise man. Okay.
Yeah.
Apparently.
I'm at war. I'm at motherfucking war.
Oh no.
I'm gonna kill them all. An available spouse. Oh, that's right. My husband is very well.
All right, my wife became my friend. That's nice.
I thought we had the thing where you could have multiple wives or something. Is that still a thing?
Yeah.
How do you get one?
I have multiple.
Oh, it's male preference, that's why.
I don't understand.
It means that men can have multiple wives, but a woman can have multiple husbands.
I see.
They don't need them.
Fuck That's em. Right. Yeah, fuck them. Literally.
Me is so fucking ridiculous. I'm fighting Norway right now.
What's that?
Fighting Norway. Norway.
I thought you said Normandy.
Norway, yeah.
Oh, here, I got a, Oh, never mind. I was gonna say I have a daughter for you, but never mind.
Trying to, like, get my queen to kill herself. Stress or anything.
Do you need me to come fight? Fine. I've joined the peasant uprising. Fuck it. Why? Is that you that called me into war?
Me? No.
I'm gonna start a kingdom called Ooga Booga. My son has had a kid.
Congrats.
She is an intelligent, beautiful, hail Donner.
Dang.
Yeah. Pays to be a baller.
Alright guys, I'm sleepy.
Oh no.
I know. I don't know. The internet,
oh,
man.
No.
The internet haters.
I gotcha. What does that mean? What does sleepy mean then?
It means it's time to go to bed for me.
That's the worst. But my war, Gerard.
Are you still in the war? Hey, Newbie D, welcome.
It's a second Z war. Oh, hi, Newbie D. Excuse me, I told there'd be 144 hertz, but I only see 1080 60. Well, oops. You're right. You caught me. It's been a scam this whole time. You've been bamboozled.
Mine should be in 2K. What's mine going at, Newbie D? Do I need to go on a pilgrimage?
Yeah. Why not?
I don't have any money, that's why not. Can't afford to. Which doesn't make sense.
I can go and hold a mystical communion every
yeah,
5 years.
Yeah, I just realized that.
That one's pretty good. You ever get this message where your prisoners just die in your dungeons and you're like, who are you?
Yeah, I forgot I even had him in there.
I'll check that roster.
That reminds me. Any prisoners worth ransoming?
Yeah, worth money? Your money or your own life.
kid's name to edit.
Dang, one of my daughters died in childbirth, dude, that's fucked up. It's okay though, I just went on a hunt, you know, and all my stress is gone now.
Did that do it? 95%? Percent? Seven. Shall we save here?
Yes. Josh, are you good?
Yeah.
Okay, perfect.
Sorry.
He's always, Josh is always good.
I didn't hear him. I'm sure he said something.
I apologize.
I'm sure he said something.
Savings.
Good night, stream. Good night, everybody.
When is the co-op hot tub stream? I've heard those are popular. Not anytime soon.
You know what? I do have a stock tank full.
Yeah, I could do it. Josh has tried to conquer England over the course of like multiple games.
We just don't let him.
Well, the